lots of games left. It'll be hard for scheduling if they don't have like the game and buy in the game.
Oh, they have the same time.
They can split their team in half.
Thank you. time. You can switch them out.
Guys are absolutely dying, we might take a break.
Okay.
Okay. We'll give you the high sign. We appreciate your flexibility.
Yeah.
All right?
Okay.
Especially since you're working for free. I love
that. Okay, guys.
I'll throw it there.
Come on!
I just put like a
ground. Who's up?
Aaron, you're in charge back there. Right? Keep everything organized.
Hold on, Chris. Hey, help him. Aaron, get those boys up. Come on, get them up. Chris, that's your guy. Chris, your man is dribbling the ball towards our goal.
Push him offside, boys. Come on, push him all the way off. Jake, you gotta get up top, Jake. Get up top, Jake.
attack them. Let's go. Come on.
Jake, that's you. Hey, Jake, come.
Good job, Blue. Come on. Pick it up.
Talk to him.
Push it!
Got a good shot of you.
I tried to stay out of the way. Forgot again.
Tanner.
Daniel, gotta possess the ball for us. All right?
Stuff, boys.
Short.
No crazy kick. Keep the ball from him. Parker, chase it, Parker! Parker, run! Run, Parker!
giving you options. Or it could be the case that the guy with the ball doesn't have enough choices. Right? What do you think it is? Okay. We have to balance it out. Is it 50-50, one or the other, or is it more one or the other? So what's the solution to the guy with the ball not delivering? Head up. But when is it really important to get our head up? After we get the ball or before? Before. Right? So let's be aware of where our players are before. What's the solution to the second one?
Run.
Pass that ball to Brandon. Get him, Parker.
That's offside.
Oh, Christopher? Christopher, you can do 10 push-ups. That's the dumbest offside call in the world. Push-ups, man. Yeah. Come on.
on, rep.
That was terrible. Just awful.
Thank you. Control the game, rep. Let's go, Nick.
Go for him. No. Hey. Let me see your chance. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Hey.
Run through B. Run through B.
Hey, you got back. You got back.
Nice ball, Brandon.
Who put them in charge? Right? Hey. Hey, who's playing center mid for the yellow team? Hey, who's playing yellow center mid for the yellow team?
Nope. You're good.
Daniel, you're right back, yeah? Daniel's right back. Brandon, you're up top.
Nice tackle, Joma, but chase him now. Boys. Hey! Put the ball back. Put the ball back. Put the ball back. Hey. Go!
needed a right foot touch there.
Well, that day.
Right, right, you're right past him. Right foot a touch. Right.
Get him, get him, get him, get him. Hey.
Chris, Chris, Chris. What are you doing?
We're going for the
team.
Hey.
No, no, penalty spot, Chris. Penalty spot. Chris. Chris, effort to the penalty spot.
That was a long trip, huh?
Come on,
make sure. Talk to him, Daniel. David. Okay, Jake.
Thank you.
football, Daniel.
Great.
again, Aaron. Emails, like I say, I'm out of town, so I'm going to struggle to do this, but with the three of us, I'll get you to the game. We'll have a good session. Any questions, feel free to email us.
Dan, that white ball next to you is mine. No, the one by the other Daniel.
Go Chelsea.
If Liverpool wins,
go Chelsea.
They've blown it already now. If Liverpool wins, do they have it wrapped up? Just about. I mean, Man City can still get there.
Man City still has the game in hand, don't they?
Yeah, but they still be. They need Liverpool to slip up.
Yeah.
Yeah. So if Liverpool lose tomorrow, then it's...
come in, come in.